Well, it's time for the Sprite Ice Cold Keys to the Game. Well, Clark, what do you think will be the key for the Blazers?
Well, they got to find a way to limit Carmelo Anthony. He's got one heck of a knack for scoring in the paint. So you've got to fight him in the post area. Don't let him get that deep, sweet post position. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
And Clark, since we're talking about the keys, what about Denver? What should they key on?
They call him Mr. Big Shot, Chauncey Billups. What doesn't he do? He leads, he scores, he assists, and he's always there in the clutch.
I like the stats you're talking about, but that structure he gives that team has been just so great.
Yeah, I agree with you wholeheartedly there. The leadership, the professionalism, but it's always nice to have a guy who can make threes and shoot close to 90% from the foul line.
Here's Miller. Roy converts the difficult shot.
He's just so gifted offensively. He's a tough guy to match up with.
Here's Smith. Frames it from just inside the three-point line. And here are the Trailblazers. This preseason match with Denver, giving them a chance to check out this Nuggets team.
Fairly evenly played series between these two teams last season. One reason they were neck and neck at the top of the conference.
And here is Billups. Not too proud of his numbers in that game against the Jazz, that's for sure. And they match up really well.
Kevin, they really do. Sometimes it comes down to the X factor when these two teams play. And really, it could go either way. They're that evenly matched.
Here's Miller, following the miss by Carmelo Anthony. Over Nene, and that one's good by Miller.
These guys are doing an excellent job on offense here at the start of this game. Good shots leading to four or five shooting.
And here is Billups. This game he had 10 points to Carmelo. Kmart. 6 seconds to shoot. It's stolen by Roy.
Just too difficult to squeeze that pass low.
Adam, covered by Anthony.
Oh! He's getting the highlight reel play of the day. Wait a minute. Make that week. Hey, make it the year. Now that was a dunk.
And here is Billups. 2:23 left in the first. Nene. The emphatic jam. We talk about proud, brave players. This Nene from Brazil, he's battled cancer and won. He's battled a horrific knee injury. Looks like he's coming back from that. This guy's overcome a lot. Hopefully he'll be able to get a portion of what he was.
A true feel-good story, Kevin. Couldn't be happier to see this young man, who's a big, strong, physical guy, who also has the agility of a ballerina. I mean, this guy is very light-footed. And it's nice to see him out there producing at a high level. One of the top field goal percentage shooters in the NBA.
Here's Roy. He's against Smith. From 11 feet away, Roy can't hit.
A little defensive pressure can go a long way, Kevin. Still, I'm surprised he wasn't able to convert.
Here's Smith. Nails the train. He's got 10.
Kevin, when you're defending a great shooter like that, you got to smell his breath. You got to be right on top of him. 6 seconds
to shoot. Here's Aldridge. Nails it from close range.
Easy look in the paint. The defense got abused there.
Anthony with it. Puts up the baby hook. That's good.
Excellent anticipation there, Kev. He placed that pass perfectly.
Portland trailing here. Odin backs in. And the rebound goes to Martin. Denver in the lead. Phillips sinks the open shot.
He drew the D in and then kicked it out to the open man.